Hey there, I'm Darren. I'm walking the West Highland Way from Milngavie, just outside of Glasgow, to Fort William in the Scottish Highlands, 96 miles over the last week of March in 5 days. Stopping overnight in a campsite, a bothy, wild camping and a bunkhouse. Living from my bergen and what I can get along the way. So grab a drink, sit back, and hopefully you'll enjoy it as much as I did.
Forget if you can't forgive. When it's safe, with all your faith, take the path of which you choose. Darling, you'll make it. Don't be afraid of being you. Don't be afraid of growing. All we learn from our mistakes. Afraid of hoping can only grant the wish you make. Search for light in all your life. Take the path of which you choose. Darling, you'll make it. Don't be afraid of being you.
Old railway line, apparently, so back in the day, obviously not used anymore, and all the lines and sleepers and such have been taken up and moved on. Days. Lovely place, really recommend it, it's nice. Places to get your water and there's food as well. And obviously little places that you can stop. 75 minute visit. Bloke just made us laugh. I says, this is a 75 minute visit, is it? He said, no, it's an hour and 15. Okay, cheers mate. Anyhow, back onto the walk then.
You if you won't. Don't be afraid of chances. Someone will take them if you don't. There comes a time, you know it's right, to take the path of which you choose. Darling, you'll make it. Don't be afraid of being you. Don't be afraid of dying.
You only got this chance to live. Don't be afraid of trying. You can't forget if you can't forgive. When it's safe, with all your faith, take the path of which you choose. Darling, you'll make it. Don't be afraid of being you.
Where the trolls live. So here we are at the end of day one. Just a quick recap on what we've done today. So we arrived in Milngavie today. Set off about 1:30 from Milngavie. Boomed along, did just over probably 12 miles today, and set up camp here at Drymen Camping, just a camping site. It's okay, just basic facilities. There's no pub, which I thought there might have been like shopping facilities to buy and stuff. But there's like power sources and there's showers, places to eat and wash your stuff and bits and bobs and that, which is okay. And somewhere obviously to pitch your tent, which is ideal.